Hey guys, welcome to part 37 of Cyberpunk 2077, Phantom Liberty. I've been Purus, and today, well, I got my ass handed to me by, old Matilda. And, in between parts, I kind of had to do the unthinkable, which was actually look up a guide to kill off this boss. And it turns out, I need to stop it before, I need to disable her, like, glowy thing on her back, her crystal on her back, that enables her to heal really well, which we saw during the boss fight. Which I, you know, I probably would have riddled her down, whittled her down, because apparently she's weak to fire. So I actually had the right idea. I just need to disable her crystal on her back first before the fight begins. So I need to sneak up behind her, like, get rid of the crystal, and then start the fight. So, let's do it. Now we're back a little bit in time here, because I had to reload. So, need to do, get the, Interesting. Is that always there? Okay. Well, come on. No, give me your parts. Give me your... Oh. There we go. Oh. Yo. Got this on. Although another tactic is to do what I did in the fight and actually just pick up her weapon so she can't use it. Oh. Okay. Jack ourselves in. Okay, let's dip through this.
Mind telling me what we're looking at?
Get a flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
You must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt!
What? Placide, what?
Now, God, pushed out. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Can't you scorch him via the net? He's gotta be jacked into the van.
I cannot piece his protection. You must find him. Face him.
Okay, so what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. Asian man tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionet. I will open it.
Thank you.
Okay, now to the second floor, the cinema. Eyes open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon. Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
Thank you. Reload. So yeah, I need to,
open now.
What's going on?
You have company soon. Scan her right away.
That bad, huh?
She must have a weak spot.
Gently trigger the thing.
While I got you here, mind telling me what we're looking at?
Data flow map of Pacifica. They hunt Agwe.
Who is they?
Netwatch. They always out to fuck us.
Okay, so what's on me to do?
Must reach the agent. Easy now to find him. Look at the map. He is in cinema.
Step away now. This isn't your fight.
Matt.
What? Placide, what?
Come on, hurry up.
Stop. The runner know you are here. Hunt him.
Okay. So what do I do once I find him?
I will tell you. The agent man tries to cut you off. There is a gate behind the camionette. I will open it. Okay, now to the second floor, the cinema.
Okay, I think she's lost her thing now, so I think it's good for her to. Yeah, there we go. There we fucking go. Burn, fucker. Burn, motherfucker. You press the melee button.
Shut the fuck up!
Continue to overheat. Ah, there we go.
I think she's had enough.
Quick save.
Whoa, hey, easy.
What did you do?
Well, now we can talk in private. Just severed the connection to the rest of Pacifica. Gives us a little time.
No time for what, mate?
Let's go. Any deal has to come quick.
You know what? Fuck you.
You talk too much.
Maybe that was a bad call. Oh. They cooked him.
Hey V, you all right?
Fuck.
What happened?
What do you think? Voodoos were blowing smoke. You got duped. Made you their goddamn kamikaze drone. Guess that's your reward for lending him a hand.
Pretty sure that was Netwatch that flatlined me. But I'm not gonna put up with this.
I'm not about to put up with this shit.
Amen, brother. Let's go to Batty's hotel and get this shit settled for good. Grumpy motherfucker. Hope he likes surprises.
What do you have on him? Ah, steel pipe. So you have like some special fucking... We can have his computer. See what's on here. Relic offer. From Evelyn Parker to Bree Deal. Number special agent I463876. If you keep redirecting me to the person responsible, I have to just find another buyer for the relic. I know you're stalling me to check out, but you're wasting your time. All the info you need is what I've already provided. I have access to Relic 2.0, the biochip storing the construct of Johnny Silverhand. And I know it's not just a random engram you want, but him. To contact A. From Bree to Evelyn. This is standard procedure. We require more information to authorize a transaction for the sum you requested. The people who initially engaged you to seize the chip. Who are they exactly, and what is their interest in the construct of Johnny Silverhand? Who led the biochip extraction efforts? Who were their accomplices? What are the relic's technical specifications? From Evelyn to Bree. This is not a standard offer, so give it a rest with your standard procedure. This is about Bleeding Edge Arasaka Tech. As for who's leading this whole operation, I figured it is obvious that I am. That's why you're talking to me, and they are the Voodoo Boys. Another detail you probably knew already. The agent I spoke to last is guaranteed protection and a new identity. Once the transfer is finalized, I expect you to hold up your end of the deal. So that's who she stole the relic for. Netwatch. That's Creole. I don't know how to translate it. That's binary. Don't know how to translate that. Go. But we really made a mess of the place. T5 shotgun. Hi.
You wish to talk to Placid? Is that what you want? Because I can take you.
I'll find him myself, thank you.
I'll find him.
Sure. Yes.
Steal a car. Driver right them to his front door and demand answers. You know what's weird? I just realized this. There's like two different things that allow you to hack into cars. There's strength which requires you to hack things, to drive things while moving. And then it's engineering, which I just used. So I can hack into parked cars, but not actually drive. Cars that already have people in them. I know, man, I like this car. I mean, the color's a bit gaudy, but you can't go wrong with six-wheel drive, as I said before. It's nice. Then afterwards, I'm gonna have a take a bit of a look at what quick hacks I can get, because they should be pretty damn good up here, considering they're, you know, being protected by the Voodoo Boys, who are, you know, pretty decent hackers. Maybe I'll take a peek first. They were here. Hello.
What's on the menu today?
Let me show you, hon. Now you'll be disappointed.
Oh yeah. Level 5. System collapse. Weapon glitch. Level 5 ping. What is that actually? Hide devices and allows you to quick hack them through walls. Reboot optics. Sonic shock. Oh! That's not called backup anymore, it's Sonic shock. Coax the enemy from the allies' sensory systems, forcing them to be ignored. Upload Sonic shock to an enemy already affected by memory wipe and reboot optics will cause them to lose consciousness. How is it taken until now to realize that I could just use this on every enemy and then it will just... Oh. I'm an idiot. Cyberpsychosis? Level 5 contagion. Heck. Yes. Spreads to 4 enemies within 8 meters. Bait. Ooh. I've got 8.5. That's 10. 12, 10. Yeah. Getting it. I do want these drafting specs. Oh, first, so junk. How much in the actual... That's 200,000. Okay. Yeah, I suppose that's good that I've, you know, diversified into engineering, considering that that's how expensive level 5s are. Jesus Christ. Alright. Buy. Buy. And that's it. Cool. Oh, that's actually a good point. How much? Dude, I don't even have level 4 quick hacks for most of my things, let alone level 5s. dude, I can have like a lot more armor. 1,000. Fucking hell. Apparently I have a level up to do. Yeah, let's do intelligence. Intelligentsia? Quick hack damage. Oh, level 3 is overclock. I thought it was level 1. Okay, cool. Alright, I'll go to a, double S specialist. Hello. You don't look like Placid.
I thought you dead.
Well, that was the plan, right?
Well, that was your plan, wasn't it? I outlive your need for me, you get me out of the picture. Flatline.
No, you are confused. Mosley messed with your head.
I knocked
Fuck
him out.
Mosley. Got eyes, I can see. I'm right, aren't I?
We lose the link. That was not our plan.
Saw you zero in agent tags. Don't tell me you didn't know what was going on. Don't tell me I didn't see what I saw.
You walk into Warzone. You got hit. It is that simple.
Hmm.
I had to free my people. They are most important to me. We tried to save you, but Mosley, he was stronger than we think.
Bullshit.
Bullshit.
Amir, what you gonna do about it?
I say, we must head under. This is not over. Netwatch will return.
I hope you will not lead him to the crypt. He's Ragnon, nothing special. You see these guns?
I saw them. Sorti Konya, for tout moun sorti.
Well, you must be Brigitte then.
You must be Brigitte. Hard woman to find.
You have something for me.
You know about the biochip, don't you?
Yes, and we must check its condition.
Mm-hmm.
How much you know from my scans?
More than Placid, I'm sure.
You recognize the biochip because you were looking for it.
We must examine you. If you survive the gym, it is at the chip's cost.
Hope I get along later with you than
Placid. Placid and I, we never quite saw eye to eye. Don't like being kept in the dark. And I swear, if I hear any more moody fucking mumbling, which reminds me, just what the fuck is a Ragnon?
I will explain all. First, we must verify the biochip is in good condition. If yes, we will offer a fair price for it.
Biochip is not for sale. I will give you access, though.
Access is all yours. Want this thing out of my head ASAP.
Oh.
Man, nothing but problems ever since Compeki. Haven't found a single soul capable of getting this thing out of me without scrambling my brain. You commissioned the heist, so I figured you must know something.
Hmm.
You've gotta.
How do you know all this? How did you find us?
Evelyn Parker? Ring a bell?
Evelyn Parker. Name ring a bell?
Ah, the doll. The whore. Mm. You found us because she led you to us. She has proved not completely useless after all.
Can you help me with this problem or not?
Listen, can you help me or not?
Yes, of course, but not here. We will go to the crib, where you must give us access to the chip. Once we have the data we need, we will do our best to help you.
Looks like you got no choice then.
Looks like I got no choice.
Follow me.
Boy. I walk the land.
You guys sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them.
Place of gods of machines, I guess.
This way.
What is it with, like, secret gangs and societies having their headquarters underneath churches?
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip?
Happened with Fallout 4 with the railroad? Now it's happening here.
Didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is. Yon bête de bas.
I bet shorthand for idiot. That's what he is.
Where are we going?
Soon you will see.
Oh, it's like an old subway tunnel or something.
Oh. The Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. Strange.
Never gave him a chance.
Good. It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system.
Oh.
When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vieux et courant.
Ooh. Wow. Cool.
Tout bagaille paré. Nous qu'à commencer.
Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
So if you want version of a synthetech interface,
all this means you got your own synthetech interface.
We have our own versions of all. We do not use anything from the city.
Makes sense. How's this any different from regular net running, though?
How's all this any different from plain old net running?
The interface shows you the data layers direct from the net. Readable, of course. But the basic runners see is only a map. They cannot see beneath the surface. Their tech, it is too weak.
So tell me why you want Johnny first.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for first.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From whom?
Yes.
From Johnny. Though granted, not much.
Johnny?
All right, V. Guess you better tell her.
Tell her what?
About us.
Construct's active. Let's me and Johnny shoot the shit every now and then.
Mm-hmm. You will look at this, too.
What? Think I'm hallucinating? Found myself an imaginary friend?
Little is known of how an engram might exist within a human's neural network.
Tell you one thing, it doesn't shake out well for the human.
So how are we contacting Johnny's ex?
What's your plan to contact Alt?
We tried to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Well, what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction
connected. Connection stable.
The Black Wall. What is it exactly? I mean, I know.
You know only what the Netwatch tell you.
Hmm.
The final bastion against the post-war AIs. The great victory of humanity over chaos.
Hmm.
That would be your Saturday morning Netwatch propaganda.
But the Black Wall is an AI itself. The boundary condition let nothing pass through, either way. If the AIs thought like people, they would call it a traitor.
Hmm.
Johnny, looks like you're the bait. You okay with that?
Yeah, whatever. Just do what she says.
So what do you want from her?
What exactly do you want from Alt? All of you?
Alt, the only one can give us safe passage past the Black Wall. When the change come, we wish to be on the winning side.
The change?
When the Black Wall was built, everyone think the ice would be enough. Keep the wild AIs out, away. But technology advances, it cannot be stopped, and now, catastrophe come again. This is sure, and soon. The corporations, they do not see the danger, but we will be ready.
Interesting. I gotta get in that.
Oh, come on.
Really?
Not the tub.
We must prepare you for the dive into cyberspace. You are not accustomed to the neural demand.
Don't try and get out of this, V. Just do what she says. I'm not about to sizzle with you.
All right. I'm gonna stop here. So, next week, we will dive beyond the Black Wall. And, weirdly enough, see a cutscene that I've only ever seen once before. For some reason, as I was playing it, Oh, I know why. Just like the first time I played through, I actually sided with Netwatch. And after he came through, all the Voodoo Boys had sizzled. They were like dead in their couches. Like after this mission. So, could that be it? Anyway, hope you guys enjoyed. Tomorrow, back to the grind with Fallout New Vegas. I gotta get back to gambling in that. So I need some money. Anyway. Hope you guys enjoyed. I've been Purist, signing off.